Right here.
Huh? I'm on the box down the back stretch. Getting into one, it's close. But going down the back, like I might have maybe 2.5 sections of chain link before the corner I'm on the box. Second lap was quicker. Yeah, I'm watching.
You're 10-4.
Third time to ever qualify. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, when you get into
mine,
are you
we didn't have that now? So I would just climb through and go straight down through that.
It's all right here.
Just
seem like a
yeah.
It's too, yeah, I don't know.
But see, I think so. I think it's just how narrow it is right here with my weight. It's just bugging just a little bit. But for it, oh, it's great out here.
off for you this time.
Good.
Oh, come on, Matt. Here, I got him. Don't worry about it. Matt, the reason why I got fourth is because you didn't use this wing. This wing's on here for a reason. Shocks all look good. Tires feel good.
Thank you.
72 last time.
I think we'll okay on weight.
Did I lose any weight?
67.
Woo!
Thank you.
yet, just a little bit.
Watch out, Jess.
It's about center of the exit down here.
About center of exit off.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, screwdriver. Wow. Come
over right somewhere. Come that way.
Oh,
it was idling about 211. After that red, it went down once I started going, and it just slowly started creeping
yeah,
up.
Yeah, you found the top. And boy, you were staying right with the leaders too.
I wish I went up there, but I didn't. Hey. I figured they were all right behind Liam, so I was like, I'm just gonna stay down here so I don't fuck the race
up.
No,
Liam was gone. He checked out. But no, I was telling Clint, I wish I'd got some more races to work with you.
Yeah.
Because I think we.
This is a good car.
I went over there
and I said, how the fuck's that work? We stop on the red, then we get put to the back.
Yeah, why did we get put to the back?
He said on the last completed lap, that's where you start. That's where you were.
Oh, that ain't
right. I said bullshit.
Why? The guy came up to me and said, "Well, you were in the red. Don't grab inside of it. It's sweaty."
Harold.
Yeah, that guy came up. He goes, "Well, you were in that red."
You weren't even fucking close
no.
to it. No, you didn't.
They came whenever we were out there on that open red. Came to Clint, asked if you were all right because they thought you were in the red. He said, "No, he wasn't in the red." And they said, "Oh, okay." So we told them that you weren't in the red, and they said you were.
It don't
but
matter.
When the red light comes out, we stopped.
My ear open.